my students of class 3 today we will continue chapter 2 exercise 2f we will do today till the last day we have finished till exercise 2e so in this exercise we will make either small number or large number using certain number of digits given in the question whenever any number of digit given and if we have to make the small number then simply we have to arrange the digits in ascending order and if we want to make a large number using the digit then we have to arrange the digits in descending order so let's see how the sums are going on so question number 1 exercise 2f Write the smallest 6-digit number using the following digits only once. That means we will not repeat any digit. Whatever digit is given, using that digits, 6 digits are given. Using those digits, we have to make the smallest 6-digit number. Now, question number 1A. 6 digits are given, that is 3, 7, 5, 2, 9, 0 and we have to make the smallest 6-digit number. Simply arrange the digits in ascending order. But as 1, 0 is there, we can't put the 0 in the first place. We need to put any other digit other than 0 in the first place. So 0 should be in the second place. Now the next smallest digit is 2. This 2 we need to put in the first place. Now what are the remaining digits? 3, 7, 5, 9. So the next smallest digit is 3, then 5, then 7, then 9. So the smallest 6-digit number formed is 2,03,579. I think the sum is clear to all. Let's see the same thing for the next question. The digits are given is 804163. First, the smallest digit is 0. That we should not put in the first place. In the second place, we will put it. Next, the smallest digit is 1. That we will put it in the first place. Accordingly, we will continue as 3, 4, 6 and 8. Now, what the number has become? 1,03,468. Now, number C. 9, 2, 4, 6, 5, 0. Again, same process. 0 we have to put in the second place. Next, 2 is the smallest one, first place, then 4, 5, 6 and 9. So the number has become 2,04,569. I think question number 1 is clear to all. Now coming to question number 2. Now, question number 2 is largest 7-digit number you have to make. I have already told for making the largest number, simply arrange the digit in descending order. But if the number of digits given is 7, then this procedure is okay. But here only 4 digits are given, maybe 3, maybe 2, like this digits are given. So we have to repeat certain digits. Okay, how can we do that? Let's see. Question number 2A, digits are given 5, 8, 4, 1. So we will start writing the number from the back. Smallest number, first we need to put, that is 1. Next smallest number is 4. Next is 5. Next is 8. Now, this rest 3 places, we will repeat those places by the largest digit. That is 8, 8 and 8. So, the number has become 88,88,541. This is the largest 7-digit number. Clear? Let's move to the next sum. 903 given. So the smallest number at the end first. 0, then 3, then 9. Now this 4 places what we will put? This largest digit we will put. That is 9, 9, 9, and 9. So the number has become 99,99,930. Last sum, question number C. 5 and 8 is given. So start from the back. 5 and 8. Rest places, same method. Repeat 8 in the empty blanks. And the larger 7-digit number has become 88,88,885. I think this sum is clear to you, as this sum is a bit different from other questions. So only these 2 questions we will do today, and I will request you people to practice this 2 sum at home at least for 2 to 3 times. And this question number 1 and 2 of exercise 2F, you will do it in the Maths CW copy, not in the book. We will do it in the Maths CW copy. Okay, stay at home, do your work, and bye bye.